certain kind of awareness that makes us neglectful. You see, we specialize in more or less briefly concentrated pinpoint attention. We look at this and we look at that, and we select from all the things we might possibly be aware of, only certain things. And as a result of that, we leave out of our everyday consciousness one amazing beauty of experience that we never see at all. And on the other hand, the very deep thing, the sense of our basic identity, unity with, oneness with the total process of being.
Does my sassiness upset you? Why are you as if I have oil wells pumping in my living room. Just like moons and like suns with the certainty of tides, just like hope springing high. Did you all see me broken? Bowed head and lowered eyes. Shoulders falling down like teardrops. Weakened by my soulful burn. Does my sadness upset you? Don't take it so hard, just cause I laugh. As if I have gold mines digging in my own backyard. You can shoot me with your words. You can kill me with your hatefulness, but just like life. Does my sexiness offend you? Does it come as a surprise?